Yo, this your boy Youngie Two Times, and today we're gonna be reviewing Afro B featuring Slim Jimmy, Fine Wine and Hennessy. You know I love my Hennessy, right? So you know this track might be it. This might be it for me. You know, it's an automatic banger just cause of the Henny part. We about to see. And Afro beats with the Joanna, you never know. So you start off the track 2 seconds and he like one by one, two by two, like bro, just got right into it. He just got busy. That's what I like. Yeah, but if you really drink a Hennessy, I don't know, you should be mixing it up with fine wine. I don't like to mix my Henny with nothing. If I mix my Henny with anything, I be having headaches and shit. So I just drink the Henny or I drink the fine wine. I ain't never mixed the fine wine with the Hennessy, but that's Afro B. It's his song. What can I say? Mud. Alright, I'm a minute in, and I'm convinced this is a fucking banger. It's like two by two, one by one. Yo, this shit gonna ring off in the clubs, man. Fine wine and Hennessy. And you about to start drinking wine at the club. I ain't never drunk no wine at the club. I only drink Henny at the club, but we might have to drink some fine wine and Hennessy. He just convinced me that this shit look like the best shit ever.
As soon as I gave her the chance, she took control. Yeah, take control of me.
Yo, this song is crazy. This song is crazy, bro. Oh, she winded it up too. Pump it up like a gas station. Pump it up like a gas station. Two by two, one by one. Pump it up like a gas station.
This shit crazy, bro. This song's crazy.
Let me know what y'all think about this song in the comments. I want to review it again just so I could go even crazier. But this is Afrobeat featuring Slim Jimmy, Fine Wine, and Hennessy.